Draymond finding Pajemski, corner three, got it! So you need a score, stop, score, there's one! And they get a foul Westbrook, and Klay.
That was not what you wanted.
Well, this is going to be interesting here.
And Coach Kerr reacted he didn't want that to happen.
He's a 66% free thrower.
But still.
Pajemski with that three is a new career high. And Steve's like, are we fouling on purpose there? What happened?